actually kind of special to me. I brought a picture frame with me, and in this picture frame, I used to carry a picture of my old girlfriend on the road with me. I used to, but she and I eventually had words. But I never got to use any of mine. So I just carry a picture frame now. Actually, the truth of the story is that she ran away with my best friend. And I'll tell you, I miss him. 2, 3, 4. Folks, the picture frame. This is made up of two parts. I have a framed piece of glass in one hand and a piece of plexiglass in the other. I'm going to hand these into the room. I want you to look at them, see that they are what I say they are. The plexiglass for the lady here, framed piece of glass, how about for the gentleman right here? Careful, it is glass, okay? Look at them, see that they are what I say they are. No more and no less. A framed piece of glass and a piece of plexiglass. Now, the lady with the plexiglass, what is your name?
Mata.
Say it again.
Mata.
Mata? Mata? No kidding, really. That is what I say it is. That's a piece of plastic, isn't it, Mata? Yeah?
Mata.
Mata. That is a piece of plastic, is that correct?
No, that's my name.
Yeah, that's Mata?
Yes.
Plastic. Mata. Where are you from, Mata?
Cuba.
Well, explains a lot now, doesn't it? Okay. Thank you very much. All right, the gentleman with the ring, what is your name, sir?
Steve.
Why couldn't you say Steve? Your name is Steve. Steve, I'm going to ask you to do me a favor. Stand up for a moment, and I'm going to ask you just to come to the, why don't you come over to the edge of the stage so people can see. I've got a piece of wrapping paper I'm going to put across the front of that frame, and Steve, I want you to hold the frame up for me just like this, okay? Well, it's kind of facing you. You got to turn around so it faces me. That's perfect, okay? Kind of upside down, though. This is the top. Turn it around. Just bring it around, okay? A little higher. This is fun. This is like working with a Gumby. Hold it a little higher. Okay, that's good. Folks, I'm going to take a piece of paper. I'm going to put this across the front of the frame. Steve is holding on to. So don't let go yet, Steve. Wait till I tell you. That's good. Okay, I've got it. Thank you very much. Now I'm going to reassemble the frame, and so everyone can keep their eyes on it, I'm going to hang it on a hook connected to my table. But I also need a gambler. Now I need to find a gambler in this room to help me out. And the gentleman in the front row, you look like a gambler. Are you a gambler?
Not so much.
Are you married?
Nope.
Nope. A real gambler. That's what I'm looking for. We've got our gambler tonight, folks. Give a big round of applause. Oh, you're a tall guy. I like the guy I can look at right in the throat. That's good. What's your name? Brian, come on over here, Brian. I want you to step over here to my right. Okay, do me a favor, stand right on top of the trap door. Yeah. You know, my great-grandfather got killed because he fell through a trap door. Did you know that?
No.
True story. If he didn't have that rope around his neck at the time, he would have busted his damn legs. What a nice, quiet place to rehearse. All right, Steve, is that right? Brian, excuse me, Brian, I've got a box I'm going to place on the floor between us, and I have a deck of cards, a jumbo deck of cards so that everyone can see. It's important that people know that the cards are different. So, Brian, I'm going to fan through the deck. Be honest with me. I'll go from one end to the other. Are they different cards?
Yes.
Folks, a jumbo deck of cards. I will fan the cards out for Brian. Brian, I want you to reach in. I want you to pull out any card you want. Free choice. That's what. I'm kidding, Brian. No, you are going to select a card. Where are you from, by the way, Brian?
Connecticut.
Brian from Connecticut. I'm going to take cards in batches. I'm going to mix them up. I'll take cards in batches, and I'm going to start tossing them into this box at your feet. As I toss cards into the box somewhere along the way, Brian, you say stop, I'll stop wherever you want.
Stop,
that was fast. You left me with a small pile. Put your hands out, Brian. The clean one. That was the washy-washy. Put your foot on top, get a good grip, hold it real tight, do not let go. Because in a moment, you are going to select a card, Brian, one card at random from that pile in your hand. That card would be perfect, Brian. I don't want you to see it. I want you to hold it against your chest. Hold it flat, okay? Your chest a little higher there, Brian. All right, I'm going to pick up the rest of the cards. While I do this, that gives you a chance to look at the card you've selected. So, Brian, look at your card, look at it, and remember it. All right, Brian, do you know your card?
Yes.
Now, shuffle it. Just kidding. Brian, put my back so I can't see. While my back is turned, I'm going to close my eyes. Brian, I want you to hold that card so everybody in the room can see it. Be sure to show every side of the room. Ladies and gentlemen, I want everyone to look at the card that Brian has selected. Look at the card and remember it. Did everyone get to see the card? Say yes.
No.
Okay, Brian, they didn't see the card, so make sure they can see it. Okay, hold it so everybody sees it. All right, did everybody now see the card? Say yes.
Yes.
All right, Brian, you have the card in your mind, correct? Now, I want you to tear it in half. Now, when I say that, of course, I mean I want you to do it in your mind. And you don't have to say it. Pretend, right? And no, don't laugh. Last week, some idiot tore it.
Last week, some idiot tore it.
I knew you looked familiar. Well, Brian, that was not your fault. Technically speaking, that was my fault. I picked you. Well, Brian, what card was it? Do you have to tell me? Brian, it's my trick. We'll do it my way. Three of diamonds. Tear the whole thing in half again, Brian. Tear in half one more time. God, you move like lightning. All right. Little bowl. Brian, I'm going to have you take the pieces of your card. I want you to drop the pieces into the bowl. Now, you are from where?
Connecticut.
Do me a favor from Connecticut. Brian, I'm going to ask you to hold on. You hold on to one piece of the card. Brian, I'm going to have you step back just half a step because the rest of the playing card, ladies and gentlemen, and Brian, watch. Playing card, the three of diamonds. Now, one piece of that card is missing. Brian, you are holding your piece in your hand. Of the card. I'm going to take the rest of the card out of here. And Brian, if I may, folks, you tell me. Everybody from Connecticut, come on, let's hear from Brian.